What's going on, YouTubers? Hardcorllector and Ether Monster here.
Hi.
Little man, tell them what we're going to do today.
Today we're going to continue the world's longest Pokemon card battle.
Oh, Pokemon has sent us a booster box early, ahead of launch, and we decided to start with that box, the world's longest battle of Pokemon card history. So the only way you can win this battle, everyone home, listen to this.
Is if you pull a Charizard V-Max.
That's the only way you're going to win. It's going to be either me or Ethan. Only one person is going to walk away the winner. Unless we do a side-by-side battle and we both pull V-Max Charizard. That would be the most epic thing in history. But guys, get ready because we're going to go open up the second part of our booster box. I have my 9 packs over here. You have your 9 packs. These are untampered with. Nothing shady going on. Carl's not even here, so don't even think that. But we're going to open them up. We still did not pull. Spoiler alert. Stop the video right now and go back and watch part 1. But we have not pulled the V-Max yet. And that's what you need to win. So we have a chance to pull the Charizard in here. All right. Let's see. These are your packs over there. And these are mine. Which one do I want to start off with? All right. Here we go, guys. Go ahead and put your comments down below. How many packs do you think it'll take us to win? We asked that question in the last video. We really want to know how many packs do you guys think and then who's going to win it. All right, I'm going to go with this one off to the side. A tornado. A tornado time. All right, Ethan, you want to come over here?
Yeah.
All right, Ethan's on his way over here, stepping into the ring. Weighing at 600 pounds. 3 feet tall. Ethan the Monster, Charizard V-Max Puller, Teach! Boo! The crowd goes wild. First pack, Ethan. Here we go. Oh, you go on this side. You go on this side. Okay. All right, first pack. We're starting off with Laffy Flaffy Taffy, Cape of Toughness. Whoa, I almost cheated. Bunnelby, Vanillite, Gothita, Nickit. If we pull Charizard, Flaffy another. We started and here we go again. We want Flaffy, Flaffy, Laffy, Laffy, Taffy, Taffy, and Joink and greet it. All right, Ethan, go ahead and grab your pack.
All right, here we go.
These are like, I guess, in shuffled order now. Last video, we didn't even mix them at all, huh?
Mm-mm.
Just opened them in order. Now they're a little bit mixed. But Ethan did kind of destroy me big time in the first half. You did pull some of the best cards out of your side, so I'm just assuming the V-Max is going to be on my side. I'm hoping.
Okay.
Oh, reverse rare?
Is he reverse rare? He is.
He's in these glasses already. He's like,
Mr. I.
Yeah, he's reverse rare.
Lugia.
He is reverse rare.
Mr. I.
Yeah, Ethan got one reverse rare. Already winning again. All right, I'm going to go with, you know what? Let's spend all my luck now.
Okay.
Charizard. All right, I'm going to take a guess right now. You take your guess, Ethan. How many packs is it going to take us?
I'll say
144 packs. Because I do like the number 4. I would say 44, but I doubt. That's too low. How many packs did you say?
I said 155.
155. That's close to my number. 144 packs till we pull him. That's what I'm thinking. Someone in the comments probably saying a billion packs. If you say never, I'm going to give you a thumbs down. We will get him, I tell you. We will get him. And joink! A Talonflame. How many never comments are there going to be now? Never! All right, your turn.
They just want to get a dislike.
I know, they just want to get a dislike from me. I'll dislike it. You think I'm kidding? Go ahead, put never. Watch what happens. Dislike. Big old fat thumbs down.
He's going to enlarge it and then just slap on your comment.
You know, ban him. Ban him. You put never, I'm going to ban you. I'll ban you from the channel forever. Ban him.
I wonder if YouTube ever made a banning system. Like
YouTube? Yeah, you can ban people.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, you can block people. Watch, put never. I'll show you guys. Watch what happens.
We're going to teach you all right. How to use
YouTube. Grinnis Carl. I'll show you how to get banned. Oh, here we go. We got to get Charizard to win. Charizard to win. Step right up. Put Charizard and win.
So far, I've only got one reverse rare out of 3 packs.
I think we did spend a lot of our luck in the last video, though. Turbo Patch, Fiber of Us. I'm hoping this box is super crazy and has like 2 V-Maxes, which we've seen before. Double Secret Rare, that'd be awesome. Carablast and Carablast. And Ampharos. Nothing, we're not getting anything. It's all right, saving up. It's building up the momentum, guys. Hold on, get ready. It's like a roller coaster. It's all slow going, taking you to the top. I fall asleep. And then I wake up like, what's going on? Next thing you know, I'm going through a loop-de-loop. That's how this video is going to be. Right now, you guys are probably asleep. And before you know it, probably even right now. A Pierre's. You got a Pierre's. You want to see Pierre's? You're going to wake up. Look, already, that's the drop. You're already reaching the top with Pierre's. Get ready, everyone. You're going to go down. You're going to hit the loop-de-loop. Get ready. Oh, loop-de-loop. Gold. How is that possible? Ethan, you pulled it. Ethan's side had everything.
The right side always goes right.
Man, you got... Okay, I'm going to spoil it now. Ethan got the Eternatus V-Max Rainbow. Hypo-Vamos. Hyper-Max V-Max. And now he gets the V-Max Full Art form. Oh my gosh. And then you got the Full Art too. Ethan's cheating. I'm mad. That's like how you feel at the end of the roller coaster. All mad that it's over. That was short. I'm at the end of the roller coaster. You guys are still going through the loop-de-loop. All right, here we go. How did I start talking about roller coasters? I don't know. I like roller coasters. They need to open up like Pokemon Land already. I want to ride a Pokemon roller coaster. What would the cars look like? Like Senescorch? Yeah, he's long, right?
Like a tail in the back like Pikachu and the ears in the front.
What?
Or you like...
Rookie Dookie Dookie, Mr. Mime, Electric. What would be a cool Pokemon ride? Passimian? Corviknight? I got a reverse rare. Yeah. Oh, a Corviknight ride. He flies you around the park. Oh. A real bird comes and picks you up. And a Clink Clink. I think that's our first one.
Really? No.
You sure?
I've seen that so many times.
Really? I know we've seen Clink and stuff, but... And Clank. I got a Clink Clank. Clink, clank, 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 clank. I just want to see a conversation between all those Pokemon. A clink and a clank and a clink, clank. They all meet together. You know what their conversation sounds like?
Clink, clank, clank, clank.
Clink, clank, 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 clank. Who would be the funniest Pokemon to like have a meeting and talk? That's hard to top. You guys put your comments down below. Let's see, Pupitar, though. Zoellis, though.
Fletchender, though.
Who would be funny?
Sparse.
Oh, clink, 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 clink. Oh, here we go. Oh, rewind. Oh, clink, 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 clink. Marini.
Turchic, Starly.
Ooh, reverse bear. This kid. Fall coronavirus. Ah, oh, Ethan got it. I got another one. Destroying me. Destroying me. All right, Grimmscarl. It's all up to you, Grimmscarl. You got to give me somehow Charizard V-Max. So before we even started filming the video, we came up with the idea of how we were going to do the battle. And then me and Ethan both said, what if we do pull Charizard V-Max in the first video? That would be insane. A Pierre's! It wouldn't be as popular as getting a Pierre's. We got a Pierre's. You want a Pierre's. You got a Pierre's. You got Pierre's and powerful energy in that last pack, too.
I did?
Yeah, it was Pierre's and powerful energy. Powerful Pierre's. That's what his friends call him. Powerful Pierre's, Pierre's. You got a purloin, you want a purloin? Pierre's, powerful Pierre's, hippopotamus. All these P's. Purloin and hippopotamus. Powerful Pierre's, Pierre's. Oh, you think I'm kidding? And Sinisty, and then... Whoa, I just said Santa Scorch roller coaster.
Spoiler.
Wait, this is two full arts. We got double full arts in this box. Oh, wow. I was just talking about Santa Scorch roller coaster. Wow, take that, Ethan. Okay, look, we're getting too many pulls now. Go ahead.
Here we go.
The powerful PA's Poulon hippopotamus. Alright. There, we spent all the luck. Two full arts. All the luck is spent. We ain't getting nothing.
We spent all of our money.
Yep, we spent it all. It's all gone. Ain't getting nothing.
Money's gone.
Care blast. Can't get nothing. We ain't getting nothing.
Manilish and...
Oh, I thought it was rare almost. Oh, Dragovish. Dragovish, hello. Welcome to the motherland. Dragovish. Dragovish. If you ever meet someone and their name is Dragovish,
show them this card.
No, just run. Just run. Because they're probably up to some crazy stuff. Drago. Alright. Here we go. Can we get anything else? We pulled a lot out of this box already. This has been a really good box. Thank you, Pokemon. Super special shout out. Thank you to our buddies at the Pokemon Company for giving us this awesome box. Watch. We're going to get another pull. That's how crazy Pokemon's boxes are. Oh, powerful energy. I need a PS. Give me a PS.
PS.
We got Steeny, Larvitar, Grimer, Darumaka, Sentret, Rowlet. Oh! We reverse another Corviknight. Oh, I got a reverse Corviknight. And I was talking about a Corviknight ride. Anytime I talk about a ride, we get the pool.
Eternus ride.
Wait a minute. I need to talk about Charizard ride. Ah! Everything fell. All right, your turn. We got powerful energy reverse. I wonder if we have that one.
I think we have the heat energy.
Ooh. I know we have, the heat one. Yeah, we did pull the heat one. All right, Ethan, here we go. This box is really good, though.
This is awesome.
Ethan just throws the codes in the packs at me. No way, we can't get anything else. This is too crazy. Pokemon, what have you done? They've sent us a broken box. It just has everything. Hip hop, 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 hop.
All right. Jigglypuff, Dina, Toxel, and Joy!
Another pool!
Splatoon!
How is that possible? Here, you go ahead and start sleeving these.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, how is that possible? This box has given us so many pools. All right, Ethan, wait, do you have all the pools from the last video? You have them? All right, I might just keep opening ahead of you while you grab those. Because this is crazy. The box just keeps giving us pools and pools and pools. How many is that in a row? Watch us get another pull right here. Ursaring, that'd be just crazy. Heat energy. We're just talking about you. Everything we talk about, it appears. Spinarak, Larvista. We're getting a lot of him now. Golett, reverse fletching, and another pull? No way. Oh! No way! We got the Mew! This box is insane! How are we getting so many pulls? Look at the Mew. We wanted this one so bad. Mew, this one's hard to get. He's just running to go get the pulls right now. Mew, big head, big feet. Now it's Mew, big feet. It was Mew, big head, and now it's Mew, big feet. Whoa, it's Bigfoot. We just spotted a Bigfoot. Wow, the Mew V. Those are all the pulls?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Kind of mixed in a little
here,
bit.
Here, you go ahead and open up your packs. I'll go ahead and spread out all the pools. So these are the reverse rares. These are the hollows. Reverse rares. Look at all these pools. This is what I just pulled on my side right now. And then you pulled these. Mm-hmm. And then look at all these reverse rares. This box is crazy.
Bouncy. Reverse rare.
Another reverse rare. And another hollow. How are we getting so many pulls?
Let me sleep these.
This is all from part one. Guys, I'm laying it all on the table so you can see. This is a lot of pulls. We're already at 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pulls. Plus all these holos and reverse rares. And we still got 4 packs to go. Look at all these pulls from this one box. I'm telling you, this came directly from Pokemon. We did not tamper with it. We've gotten 2 full arts already. How many? 5 Vs? Oh my gosh.
This box is insane.
I'll save the Charizard for last. Yeah, this box is crazy. No way can we get anything more. This is just... Hey, but this is kind of overriding that dud box we had, remember? We kind of had a dud box, kind of a little underwhelming. So I don't know, we'll see. Or these last packs just have nothing. We'll see. We'll see. Simisear, Dugtrio, Rare Fossil. I haven't seen a lot of Dugtrios lately. Skitty, Dino, Jigglypuff, Dunsparce, Clink.
Clink, clink,
clink. Clink, clink. Clink, clink, clink. Ethan was waiting for that one. Flygon, another reverse rare. That is the most reverse rares. Joint, I think we've ever got. And a hip hop, hip hop, hip hop, hip hop. No way. Okay, go ahead, Ethan. Open up your pack. Another. How many is this? We're at 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12, Ethan, 12? That I don't think we've ever gotten that many reverse rares. Plus two full arts.
I'm about to get more right now.
I think it's like Pokemon accidentally messed up and they put two boxes in this one.
Unless you know we're going to die a hyper rare.
Oh, that'd be insane. Oh, nice reverse. And a bear tick. All right, I think it's time to do a side-by-side battle. Fire. It's possible to get a Charizard VMAX. It's still possible. It's always possible.
Fire versus fire.
It has to be the Charizard VMAX. If it was regular Charizard, I would have won already. But no, it has to be VMAX. So there's Ethan's code. There's my code. All right, you guys ready? Here we go. Oh, can we get anything? Anything good? Another reverse rare. Here we go. Gothrita. Whoa, Pokemon Breeder Nurtry.
Vibra, Purloin,
Combusken,
Starlord,
Fletching, all these birds,
Aeron,
Wimpod,
Cubchoo,
Kramer, Clink, 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 Ethan wanted to grab him.
Yeah.
Duckley, how'd you get ahead of me?
I don't know.
Reverse Poltergeist. I almost thought that was. And then, go. Oh, Lightbird versus Golurk. Nothing to end it off with, but this was an incredible box. This is the most reverses I think we've ever gotten out of a box before.
And the best ball, clink, clink.
And we got clink, 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 clink. We had five hollows. We had, look at all the Vs. Ethan.
Four Vs.
Ethan still beats me in this video, I think. We pulled five Vs. Look at that. Two full arts, a VMAX, and a hyper. Nine pulls out of this box. That was good. That was really good. So a super special thank you to Pokemon for sending us this crazy box. Make sure you guys subscribe because we're going to continue this battle. This has been 36 packs already. We're going to keep going until this battle ends with one of us pulling a Charizard VMAX. You ready to do this, Ethan? Mm-hmm. You're in it for the long haul?
Yep.
We're going to do it. We're going to do it. All right, what do they got to do, Buster?
Just gotta like and comment.
And we'll catch you guys in another Pokemon, longest Pokemon card battle video in the world. Again, once you guys subscribe, you guys won't miss it. We love each and every single one of you. Bye, everybody.
Bye.